We arrange a time with Airedale to call through, and then I make sure everything's switched on this end. I plugged in and all the lights are on, and then simply wait until Airedale call through to me, and then I simply press yes to the two buttons that's on the control panel, and that's it, we're through.